I wanted to work at Iomart because originally I was involved in a graduate placement scheme, and Iomart were looking for a couple of graduates to come and work with them. I came along and took up one of the graduate placements, and after a short time being based at Iomart, they offered me a position as a junior developer, and I've been here ever since.